Hi, today I'm going to make a football lily or Scadoxus, a really very pretty flower and very easy to make. Materials required are crepe paper in green, bright red, and I've taken a peach, but if you want you can make the flowers in red also. Green floral tape, and this is yellow acrylic paint, a thick wire for the stem, thin wire, and some tissue paper. All the measurements are in centimeter. This is the stencil for the stamen. This is 3 centimeters by 0.75 centimeters. Cut one piece. This is of the petal. This is 3 centimeters by 1.5 centimeters. Cut one piece. And this is of the leaf. This is 25 centimeters by 9 centimeters. Cut at least 2 per stem. Take the piece for the stamen. And some yellow paint and just color the edge of the strip like this and leave it to dry. Now take the stamen piece after it has dried and make fine cuts on it, leaving a little on one side. So you need 6 of these. Like so. Now just curl it a bit now. Cut a piece of thin wire. This is about 7 centimeters long. So just take the stamen piece and apply glue and stick it on this wire. Become like this. Now take the piece for the petal and in this cut out very thin, slightly curved from the top side petals, 6 of them. So since you have to make a lot of flowers for this, what you do is cut a long strip and just fold it. And then just cut out these petals. Like so. Now curl these also. Apply glue and stick this. The cuts of the petals should come at the base of the stamen, like so. And just roll it. And then just pull down the petals, positioning them. Cut a thin strip about half a centimeter wide and as long as you want from the red paper. Stretch it. Apply glue. Wind it from the base of the flower. The end of the wire. Like so. Now I made this flower in this color, in this peach color, because the flower actually is red in color initially and then it fades to a lighter pink. So just to provide a kind of contrast, made it like this, and I made lots and lots of flowers like this. So I have made about So now just I have collected all of them together and hold them at the same height like this, and then take the thick wire, put it, you know, in the middle of all the stems. Take this piece of thin wire and just tie it tightly around it. And then just twist the ends and push it down. If you want, you can always use a plier to stretch or to sort of press the thin wire. Like this. Now I'll take a long piece of the tissue paper. I've folded it in half horizontally. Now just fold it again like this. Apply glue. This and then just wind it from the end of these stems, flower stems, to the end of the thick wire. Take a leaf, first just score lines on it to show the veins. Like this. And then just trim the edge. You can even pull the paper so that you get that curly effect. In the middle of the leaf also, just stretch the paper in different directions. You get a leaf like this. Now cut a long piece from the green floral tip. Stretch it. And start winding it from the base of the flower stems, covering the wires if any is showing. More. when you almost at the end of the stem, take this leaf, just put the tape around the stem of the leaf. Now just open out each of these stems, flower stems, and try to make a spherical shape. Like so. So I'll just do that. And this is how it will look after I opened out all the stems with the leaf. A very pretty little flower.